Second type, first total float, second is a free float. Free float is that duration by which an activity can be delayed without delaying any other succeeding activity, means free float is a portion of total float. Okay, this concept is based on the assumption that all activities start at their earliest time. Okay. Third type is the independent float, means it is the access that available if the preceding activity ends as late as possible and succeeding activity start as earlier as possible. Means considering activity I and J with the preceding activity. I and J is the successor activity. J and K is the effective I and J finished by the latest time, that is T raised to I. And if activity J and K is the started the earliest time. Okay. Last interfering float means interfering float is the difference between the total float and free float. This is the equal to the head equivalent slack. This is the potential downstream interference. Okay, this is the short float activity for the CPM. These steps in critical path method. Step one is the make a forward pass through the network as follows. For each activity I, beginning at the start node computer. First is the earliest start time. Okay, earliest start time. The maximum of earliest finish time, all activity. Means the maximum of the earliest finish times of all activities immediately preceding activity I. This is zero for an activity with no precedence. Means this, then, okay, this is the earliest time an activity can begin without violation of immediate precedence requirements. So far, we have discussed two events times, and the earliest event time T and latest allowable occurrence time TL. Since CPM network are activity oriented, the following activities times are useful for network compression: earliest type start time, earliest finish time, latest finish time, latest start time. Okay, this is four type of the critical path method of CPM. Earliest start time is the earliest start time for activity with the earliest time start time for earliest time by which it can be commerce. I mean, this is naturally equal to the earliest event time associated with tail of an activity arrow. It is abbreviated by EST. EST long form, earliest event time at its tail. Okay. Means if the activity is denoted by I and J, and if the earliest event time is tail, is T raised to I, we have EST is equal to T raised to I. This is the earliest start time. Second is the earliest finish time. If an activity proceeds from its earliest start time and takes the early estimate duration for completion, completion of the earliest start time plus time to complete the activity I, this is represented the earliest start time at which can activity can be in. Okay. This project completion time is the maximum of the earliest finish time at the finish node. Means the if activity proceeds from its earliest start time and it takes the estimate duration for completion, then it will have earlier finish. Means since earliest finish time for activity is defined as the earliest time time by which it can be finished. This is evidently equal to the earliest start time plus estimate duration of an activity. Means EFT is equal to earliest start time plus activity duration. Means EFT is equal to T raised to I plus T IJ. Okay, this is the latest start time, means LST. LST is the second step. Make a backward pass through the network as follows. Move sequentially backward from the finish node to the start node at a given node J. Consider all the activity ending at J. For each of the activity I and J, compute. First is the latest finish time, LF. Okay. The minimum of the latest start time beginning at node j. For node n, this is the project completion time. This is the latest time an activity can be without delay the entire project. Okay. Latest finish time. The latest finish time for activity is the latest time by which can activity can be finished without delaying the completion of the project. Okay. Naturally, the latest finish time for activity will be equal to the latest allowable occurrence time for the event at the head of arrow. Okay. Since LFT is the latest event time at head of the activity arrow. Okay. From the above LFT, above definition, we note that out of four times means of an activity, the early start time and our latest finish time and equal to the earliest event time means T S Y at tail. At latest event time T latest earliest event time T rest y and tail and latest event time T L J at head respectively. The values of which are already valuable means from this the earliest finish time and latest start time can be found by simply adding activity time T and subtracting activity time from TL is respectively. Okay. Then latest start time is the latest start time means LS, latest finish time minus time to complete activity INJ. This is the latest time an activity can be beginning without delaying. This is the diagram for benefits of CPM useful at many stages of project management, mathematical simple, two critical path and float time, provide project documentation, useful monitoring cost, useful representation, limitation to CPM, specified precedence relationship, activity time estimate are subjective and depend on judgment, can be more different, understand 10 grand charts, means time needed for task is not clear as with grand chart. Advantages of identifying most important tasks means help reduce deadline, compare plan progress with actual progress, determine shortest time with which project can be complete. Project management time estimate. Okay, time estimate last time with Lele. Critical path zala, critical interaction zala. Time to project scheduling. The nodes are still critical path. Path is sequence of activity that begins start of project, go for end of the project. Okay. Critical path is path that takes the longest to complete. Okay, this is the critical path method. Determine the slack as the least in last time apply zalele. The problem solve kara. 10-15 minutes ha problem solve zala ki. Tumhi ek critical path cha aplyala example sampat. Okay, aplyala ha part samplela ahe. Okay, start example for the critical path method. Duration time estimate assess the duration probability. Solve the example of the time estimate for the CPM. Okay, 10-15 minutes ni solve kara. The question for the CPM first.